Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We could probably use some blood.
Buy a watch.
Oh. Oh crap! Someone saw me. Eek. My bad. It's alright, alright. Yeah, not the best, but we only have one. Soon they forget. These guys didn't see it happening. Where's this place? Oh, right here. Time to rescue Kiki from the Tong. Is this guy a foe? Or is he friendly? Are you friendly? Alright, just doesn't care one way or the other. Got it. Nothing to do with him. So I've got not too many rounds here. Not too much here either. Once I run out of chamber I have, there's only one left. Maybe I should have stocked up on... And again, we've got this. Yeah, we got a lot more of this. What is this? The Mac 10. Male, Chinese language. Oh crap. Ah! Full on that. Oof. This guy's still here. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. No valid target. Get out of here with that. That's the valid target, because the table's in the way? I know I'm not doing the best, but hopefully my best will be good enough. Who's someone sitting dead down there? They look like they're either very relaxed or so relaxed they're dead. Second floor. Bad luck talisman on the locker. Doesn't say where the locker is. Place looks messed up. Hey, succeeded. No trouble. Ah, what the hell? No. That's the lock from... Okay. Was that Kiki?
You bitch! I can't breathe in here!
Yeah, that's why I'm letting you out.
What? Yeah, who are you? You're not with the tongue.
No, I'm not with the tongue.
Didn't I just say that? You may not be with the tongue, but you seem to be as smart as they are.
I should just leave you in there. Mouth on you. Are you Wong Ho's kid?
Yeah, I'm Kiki. Who the hell are you? The Tong Welcoming Committee?
Since we both know I'm not with the tongue, why would I be in the... Okay, I'm... Your old man sent me to bust your ass out of here.
Oh, I'm so impressed. What? Like you want me to thank you or something? In your dreams, bitch.
I should just leave her in here. Look, keep talking like that and I'll keep your ass in that closet.
Okay, okay. Man, you don't have to get all sensitive. I'm sorry, okay?
That's better. Let's go. Quest log updated. All right. You have rescued Kiki, although you feel like killing her instead. You should go back to Wong Ho and collect on his offer of help. Well, that was easy enough. She just gonna follow me? Was it? Is It was here, yeah. Need a crowbar? Got a crowbar. Well, I'm going back in. At least I assume I can go back in. Because we still have to plant this thing. And I want to explore this area. You know what we should do? Because this thing gathers more stuff. Apparently it's full. So I'll use it and we can collect more blood. And plus have our blood increase. Hopefully I didn't waste any blood points. I don't know how to use it partially, or if that's even possible. I don't think she would attack me. I need to find a locker. There's no locker here. So this is a massage parlor, so there's all little massage areas here. Nothing good? I can't collect these? How disappointing. You guys like to break stuff. A little massage parlor with a side of breaking glass. She doesn't even register. Can I talk to her? No. Looks like she doesn't exist. Maybe there is no more tong. Maybe they just hang out at the entrance. Stairs up. Making sure I can't pick up any of these. Oh. Did I just come from here? Oh. Gotta watch. Just make sure there's nothing. I know my detection skills are not the best, so I'm finding things like through my own.
Excuse me? No.
Oh, yes, yes. I love that, like, they like kick open these doors. So we've got stairs here too as well. I wonder if this is a separate area or we can go around to the other stairs. Alright, just a bathroom. I can't open that? What? Why can't I open that? Filming over here. Tapes. None of the tape that, what's his name, Gary Golden is looking for. Can I stand up? Thank you. Well, they're just spying, I guess. Another one. Bunch of tapes. I'm looking for that Gary Golden tape, but I'm not finding it. Peeping toms. I don't need their little holes. I can do all my peeping by myself. We still got a lot of places to go in here. Hi. That's not a negative for me, but okay. There's a tape recorder. Oh, so to record the screams and moans and stuff, okay. Oh, and so they, okay. The camera for here and the tape recorder for under there. Got it. Anything special around here? No. So I've been in, I don't even know, I've been in here, and there, and I think I've been in here, have I? What was the paper here? Is this anything? Oh, money envelope. 250! Nice! I kinda needed that. That's why I'm being so thorough here, guys. I haven't been in here then. And this is where I just saw her. There's nothing else, okay. I probably don't need to be sneaking, but just in case there's more Tong around. Golgotha. Interesting. Shredded. Just be like for one of these tapes to be like the tape I'm looking for. Alright. Now go next door and I'll check out the one over there. Here we've got another men's restroom. Is there something on the floor? No. Tapes there that we can take. That goes down. Did I just go back the wrong way? This is back where I was. I found what's her name in here. So one place I haven't checked... I'm not completely sure if I checked all these doors, guys. I probably have by now. I have not gone downstairs. Kinda looks like there would be a secret entrance back there, wouldn't it? So we go even further up. Well, didn't I just run back down? I did, didn't I? So this goes back up to where we were. Yeah, okay. So we're done with upstairs. Hopefully I'm not missing anything, but we're done with upstairs. So downstairs we have not gone. So hopefully these lockers are down here. Some kind of window. Oh, like saunas or something? You're the bad man, or are you fine? Guess you're fine. So is that a bonsai tree? Bigger than a bonsai tree, isn't it? Lockers! So the tong are just in the front? There's another door, though. It was decorated with a circle, or a black circle. Give.
Hey! What the hell you think you're doing? That's my locker, hooker!
I ain't no hooker. What am I better at? Yeah, obviously two is intimidate. Am I better at intimidate? I think I am. And I was looking through it. You got a problem? Do something about it.
Huh? Oh yeah? I'm crazy, hooker! I'll kill you! I don't care!
I'm going, okay? Just let it go and you won't get hurt.
Time to teach you a lesson about respecting people's property. Oh yeah, hooker! You're in for it now!
Oh. Now, wait a second.
Am I
gonna fail this? Well, I got experience as well. I hate the way I keep resetting. That's not the one I want. So I put... You have dealt with the patron because he caught you placing the talisman for Mr. Ox. So I still got experience, but... I can't get it back. So he was... I didn't even see him, did I? Can I get in any of these other lockers? No, I figured there might be goodies. Is this body over here? He's completely gone. Okay. And where does this go? Ooh. These look like valuable crates, don't they? Unfortunately, I can't do anything with these. Does go outside. Oh, this is the way. This is that other way. Okay. So now she's just hanging out here. Zhao's imports. Oh, I haven't been over here, have I? Well, if I have, I can't get in Zhao's imports. No, I haven't been over here. I was wondering how to get to that place on the map. Golden Ocean's Fish Market. Locked. Ah, come on, I can't jump that? Let me walk on that. Yeah, I can't get in the fish market, at least not yet. And this, maybe. Or not. Zhao was, what's his name's friend? Can't even jump on these tires. Alright, well, we know it's here. These are those two places I saw on the map that I wasn't sure how to get to. And I've gotten to them. Really useful for me. And I've looked down here. So I see any useful items. There's never anything in the dumpsters. I always look anyway. See that? Another shadow. It's so creepy how you have shadows that don't belong to anybody. So is Mr. Ox gonna be unhappy with me now? Because I gave the guy bad luck and then killed him right away, so it wasn't really that effective. I guess he had the bad luck enough to come across me. How much? I have 13 experience. Wow, that was quick. That was quick. I can't put it to any of my disciplines. Not yet, anyway. I can put another into computer if I wanted to. I'm pretty much going to leave finance investigation alone. I would like to put more in investigation, but you can't spend your points on everything, right? At least not right away. I can put scholarship even more, which would give me research 6. Still not enough to read that book, which requires research 8. Research, yeah, requires more intelligence as well. Technically, I have enough for more intelligence. I can increase stealth if I wanted to. Security. Firearms. Firearms range combat is 5. I also got dodge. Getting the heck out of dodge, subterfuge. Seduction, yeah, is bad. Manipulation. Alright. I'm always wanting more XP, it's a thing. But also optionally buy a point of humanity back. I'm gonna hold on to my points for now. Let's return to Mr. Ox. Is it this? No. The white cloud? The white cloud. So, mixed results.
You are always welcome here.
About that talisman.
Did the seed take root?
The guy saw me. He attacked me, and I killed him.
That is assuredly bad luck for him.
Guess I didn't need a talisman.
The cost to my customer was quite high. They will be pleased to hear this. As before, accept this with my gratitude.
Experience? Quest log, let's see if I got anything interesting. Quest complete. Antique locket. Sweet. So you knew this was going to happen?
If you can't make a man walk into hell, make the demons come to him.
Nah. Oh, I can threaten him. Well, I wanted to ask him if he had anything else that seems to have gone away. Point made. Goodbye.
You are always...
Some questions. Oh.
Yes?
Can't think of anything else. Alright. Alright, so I have an antique locket. This locket is old. This locket is old and slightly tarnished. It might be your imagination, but it seems to radiate an unnatural warmth that quickens your fingers. Wearing it increases your security skill by one. Sweet. I like that. Security. So my lock picking has been increased to 8. And now I have more experience, even. With 20, I can, like, max out Dominate or... Thaumaturgy, Blood Boil. I do want to see that in action. Mass Suicide. I think both of those are, like, kind of... Only... Sorry, guys. I keep forgetting when I load in... When I load something, I tend to get cut off, so that's why I keep stopping talking, because I don't know if you'll be able to hear me. What was I saying? Completely forgot what I was saying at this point. So I just gotta... Yeah. Tap Hotel. I wanna find that. It's a tape. So I get a poster of Jeanette Vorman. You know, the Jeanette.
Yeah.
Oh, he knows who she is. So we return to Wong Ho. Howdy ho. So might as well just go ahead and do that. So where is this? Oh crap. Yeah, pretty much right here. Does it go down too? Is there a basement, or is it just... Okay, it's just here. I'm gonna move on.
Andrea. Mm-hmm. What? No, he's not. No, he's not. No, he is not. Hold on, Andrea. I've got another call. Hey, Serena. Did you hear about Joe? And yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Oh, good God.
Yes, he is. I know. I was just on the phone with Andrea, and I was all, no, he's not. Yes, he is.
He is what? Hi, Kiki.
Oh, I'm so impressed. What? Like you want me to thank you or something? In your dreams, bitch.
You deserve to be kidnapped. Don't you have something else to say? Just forget that I saved you. I'm sure your father will be a little more appreciative.
Ugh. Ah, welcome, my friend. I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Much better.
You have returned to me my greatest treasure. Kiki told me how you rescued her. You are a woman of great courage and honor. Thank you.